Penn State Altoona hosted a home game in the first round of the ECAC Division III South Region Women's Soccer Tournament on Wednesday against Penn State Abington. 14 minutes in, Marley Hibbs put the Lady Lions on the board. Ten and a half minutes into the second half, Lindsay Benner doubled her team's lead. Penn State Altoona's victory propels them into the semifinals, where they will face off against former conference rival Frostburg State University on Saturday, November 12th.